sorry for the young single adults. The singles ward at my church. There's a friend Zai's brother, but I don't know where my friend Zai is. Hey, are you having fun? Are you having fun? Place to come. You can tell because of the black lights, but you can definitely you can see like a little bit of purple on my on the top of my hat, and because I'm wearing a bright neon jacket, I'm very visible in the black light. So yeah. There are many things to do here. Just this section of Plastic Fun Center alone, like all the way over there where you get your roller skates or scooters for those of you who have really bad balance and well can't do stuff like that. Then right, you can get a scooter right there, and next to it is actually a laser tag area. You can't quite see it. But anyway, whatever. And you can't quite see that one. Okay, that's it. Okay. That's the next one. Over there. It's a karaoke place that we actually got tonight, so we'll record that later. Next to this is a screening area. Sure. And next to that is a gaming area for video games, which I will do myself. I should have brought my... Wait, I don't have a scooter. Dang it, I should get myself a scooter, and it would be tall enough for me, and it would be... And it would have freaking glowing lights in it. I'm just using this pencil one. I'm not the only one.
The question is, what would you do if you could travel back in time? So, go for it,
No one's asked, only one person has asked me a question. I feel like chopped liver. So there's the entrance to Classic Skating from here at Classic Fun Center. They do a whole classic roller skating history with all that stuff. They even sell some scooters and stuff like that. To be honest, I actually like that one. I'm chasing myself. They said that we can play the games as much as we want. Which I'm actually a little tempted to do. Because why not? So here's the rest of Classic Skating. To admit, this stuff does look fun. Not as fun as Amazing Jakes, unfortunately, but oh well, what are you gonna do? Tell that to those people. It's like, yeah, it looks like this place is a smaller version of Amazing Jake, so yeah.
This is a good one.
Oh.
get up.